Hello guys, today it's Anna. Today we are playing the Pringles Challenge Extreme. We have to eat two chips at the same time. We have to guess.
Well, first, I gotta do each chip, and then we're gonna do two Pringles at the same time.
Alright,
go ahead, guy.
Okay, he's gonna do it separately, I'm gonna do it separately, and we're gonna do a part two, where we're gonna do two chips at the same time. Oh, it's hard between. Okay, first chip. I have no idea which one is this potato or the other one.
I think that's regular. It tastes like regular chip.
Dropped it from there.
Alright, give me another chip.
It is regular, right? So, wanna. What do you think it is? I can't
believe it. I believe that's salt and vinegar.
Yep. Now last one. What do you think?
That's cheddar.
Yep. Okay. Now I'm from my tent.
Alright, you want to do them all individually or you want to do double?
All in part two, we do them double. Alright,
ready? Mm-hmm. Probably have this backwards, I don't
know. Oh well. Cheddar.
Yep, that's cheddar. Close your eyes. Mm-hmm. All right. Your chips on there.
Okay.
Salt
and vinegar.
Yeah.
I didn't even taste it. I can smell it.
Are you going to eat it? Throw it in the trash. You're going to eat it. All right.
I can smell
one?
It even with the little teeth. I can smell it. Muggle.
Yep. Alright, now daddy's turn. Okay. Now you're going to have to choose two chips.
Like, subscribe, and then subscribe when we play two.